Roll up, roll up. Whatever your dysfunction, conceal it from the public with a super injunction. If you plan to cover up your extramarital seduction, your Samaritans of embarrassers and put up an obstruction. It costs 50 to 100k, so if you've got enough to throw that kind of money away, you're A-okay. But for the rest of us who struggle to get as much, and as such must settle for Tesco's own breakfast pumps, it's never enough, plus it's ever the look. Freedom of speech just took a fucking terrible cut. But in the digital age, it is inevitable that just a simple Twitter page can make incredible ruptures. When someone's got the gumption to publish your compunction, then covering it up becomes tougher than tungsten. You and I can't do it, but the dude with the funds can. It's fucking fun to use a super injunction. Roll up, roll up. Whatever your dysfunction, conceal it from the public with a super injunction. If you need to receive sexual abuse from a truncheon, we got you covered, brother, just get a super injunction. Did you know this song is illegal in the UK? Cause it reveals what you're unable to read in newspapers. Namely, that if you want to see the allegations, visit this Twitter page to see what happened to Shameless. Now laughing at famous people isn't particularly civil, but it's ridiculous that it can make me into a criminal. When disseminating facts and information can actually make you end up slapped in a cage, it's dangerous. So fuck Carter Rook and Trafigura, they deserve an unlubricated cactus to the anus. Roll up, roll up. Whatever your dysfunction, conceal it from the public with a super injunction. If you choose to get nude and act rude in a dungeon, no sweat, just use your super injunction. I feel like whistling, you know.